we wouldn't be able to do any of the things it is that we do here without your service, without your sacrifice. And once you guys get home safe, we're thinking about you, we're praying for you, we love you, and we just thank you so much for what you do for us.